Searching for greatness in a sea of the dying of shame.